माइक्रोपिगमेंटेशन इज अ परमानेंट मेकअप जो आज इंडिया में आ चुका है, पहले भी था बट आज बड़ा ब्रांड इंडिया के अंदर एंटर हुआ है और आई थिंक सब लोग इसको एंजॉय करने वाले हैं, औरतें ही नहीं आदमी भी इसका बहुत मजा लेंगे. The technique is, micropigmentation is basically, it's a tattoo form doing a permanent makeup on the eyebrows and ये 2 या 3 साल तक के लिए रहता है. अरे इंडियन मैन तो बहुत ज़्यादा क्या कहते हैं इसके टूवर्ड्स माइक्रोपिगमेंटेशन उनका बहुत ज़्यादा वो है क्योंकि उनको आईब्रोज उनको निहारने हैं क्योंकि उनके आईब्रोज इतने बड़े होते हैं तो एक छोटा लेंथ का उनको करना है कितना चौड़ा करना है कितना नहीं, तो उनके लिए तो ये बहुत फ़ायदेमंद है. और मैन आर टोटली टूवर्ड्स माइक्रोपिगमेंटेशन, दे रियली लविंग द ट्रीटमेंट और उनको अब आना है और करना है. मैं खुद ही अपने ब्रांड का फेस बनना चाहती हूँ क्योंकि आजकल महिलाएं बहुत आगे हैं और अपना जो प्लेटफॉर्म है उन्हें किसी के सहारे की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती है. तो मेरे हिसाब से मुझे अच्छा लगता है कि मैं अपने ब्रांड को खुद चलाऊं क्योंकि इसके बारे में मुझे बहुत नॉलेज है और मैंने 15 साल अपनी ब्यूटी इंडस्ट्री में दिए हैं, तो मैं व्हाई नॉट आई शुड कम आउट एंड बी अ ब्रांड फेस ऑफ माय ओन ब्रांड.
हाउस
प्राइस क्या है? ओ यस, इट्स नॉट वेरी एक्सपेंसिव, आई थिंक अफोर्डेबल है. और एक ट्रीटमेंट आपको 2 साल देता है या 6 महीना देता है या 8 महीना देता है, तो इट मीन्स हर चीज़ हाई एंड टेक्नोलॉजी है. तो आई थिंक आने वाले समय में विद इन अ ईयर आई थिंक 10-15 सेंटर हमारे यहाँ होने वाले हैं इंडिया के अंदर एंड इट्स डूइंग वेरी वेरी गुड. सिंस 6 मंथ्स आई हैड रियली रियली गुड गोइंग आई थिंक, पीपल आर इन्जॉइंग इट.
बॉलीवुड में बहुत सारे मेल फीमेल बहुत ऐसे एक्टर हैं जो आपकी काफ़ी तरीके हैं ना, कुछ लोग यहाँ पे आने वाले किसी एक्टर का कोई ऐसा परमानेंट मेकअप करना चाहें या आपके ऐसी पर्टिकुलर इच्छा है कि हाँ अगर मैं इनके ऊपर ये परमानेंट मेकअप करूँगी तो ये बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल या बहुत ही हैंडसम लगेंगे, वो उससे आप बताना चाहेंगे?
बहुत से सेलिब्रिटीज़ हमारे पास आए हैं ऑलरेडी, हमने बहुत मॉडल्स के ऊपर काम किया है और उन्होंने इसको बहुत सराहा है और काफ़ी आई थिंक उन्होंने कहा उनको ये लगा है कि ये टेक्निक यहाँ रहनी चाहिए और हम करते आ रहे हैं. आई थिंक और किसी को भी हम करना चाहेंगे तो डेफिनेटली हम बॉलीवुड के ऊपर सेलिब्रिटी के ऊपर और ट्राई करेंगे, बट ऑलरेडी हम कर रहे हैं मॉडल्स के ऊपर कर रहे हैं, सेलिब्रिटी के ऊपर कर रहे हैं. तो हमारे यहाँ कुछ क्लाइंट भी हैं, सेलिब्रिटी क्लाइंट्स भी हैं जो कि आपके साथ शायद कुछ बाइट देंगे और बोलेंगे कि उन्होंने हमारे इस ट्रीटमेंट को कैसे इंजॉय किया है और क्या बेनिफिट उनको मिले हैं. तो आई थिंक इट्स वंडरफुल एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी आई एम हियर एंड लॉन्चिंग दिस ब्रांड बिकॉज आई एम रियली रियली कॉन्फिडेंट कि ये चलेगा और लोग इसको सराहेंगे.
थैंक यू.
यस यस यस
that this prime in us and it's very important because
we need to look beautiful day by day. So this is like one additional for us for our daily life also. And when we don't have time, there's a less time consumed. So where you can just do a basic touch up and just go for any shoots or anything. So it's like permanent with you. So there's no need to spend hours and hours for makeup or any other things. Thank you.
Lisa, you're here for Shavi Mukta's Novio Contour launch, Masters in Micropigmentation. How essential do you think it's for an actor to be looking good off and on screen, which you always do? How important it is, the relevance of something like this in day-to-day life?
First and foremost, I would love to congratulate Shagun for such a wonderful stuff. You may open, and I pray and wish that this venture should go all over the world, and you know, you make us look pretty like that, the way you've started. What I feel in today's life, you know, we actors are so busy, we don't have time even to go to a spa. So that Shagun has introduced something like that, which is a permanent makeup, micro braiding. We are very particular nowadays about these fuller eyebrows and very strokey eyebrows and all that, and she's made our life easy by introducing something which saves time and is at the same time we look pretty.
Thank you yeah. So much, and you must come and try my
shooting. Sure. I must tell you that I always wanted to do it, and in fact a few of my friends, they have done it from abroad, but we didn't have somebody like you whose hands are so polished, and you know, you're so perfect in doing stuff.
Thank
so
you.
I would definitely
Thank
love to come
so
and experiment it.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's a rage all over the world. It's come and gone, but this time I'm sure it's there to stay. I wish Shagun Gupta and this team all the best. Thank you so much.
Hardworking. She's not the ones who just wants it over the platter. And yes, she's a go-getter. And I'm sure she's going to rock. Thank you.
Novo Contour is a leading brand in the globe, and this brand is available in 40 countries now, and this is one of the best brand in the world for micropigmentation. I think India mein aane ke baad, I think log bahut hi matlab you know, unko vishwas hoga ki micropigmentation ke liye ye brand aaya hai aur wo treatment karne ke liye open rahenge abhi yahan pe aake.
क्या चीज होता है ये जो आपका जो इनोवेशन आज जो हो रहा है थोड़ा कुछ
ये जो ब्रांड है माइक्रो पिगमेंटेशन के ऊपर है, परमानेंट मेकअप के ऊपर, जो आईब्रोज जैसे कि आप आईब्रोज करते हैं, और इसका जो लास्टिंग है वो 2-3 साल से भी ज़्यादा चलता है. खाली आपके लिए, आपको खाली एक टचअप के लिए आना पड़ता है. तो इट इज़ वेरी वेरी सेफ, एंड यू नो, आपको रोजाना का जो 10-15 मिनट आपको बैठ कर यू नो, शीशे के आगे आपको 10-15 मिनट आपको पाउडर लगा के आईब्रोज बनाने पड़ते हैं. तो यू आर फ्री, लाइक यू नो, यू डोंट हैव टू डू सो मच, यू डोंट हैव टू स्पेंड सो मच टाइम. So I think
अगर आपसे जुड़ना हो, इस तरह की सर्विसेज से हमें जुड़ना हो, तो किस तरह से हम जुड़े वो बताइए थोड़ा.
किसे जुड़ना है,
अगर ये सर्विस
ऑडियंस को अगर
How to, okay. So it's the safest brand, first of all, and second thing is it's the biggest brand, leading brand internationally. So अगर किसी को भी एसोसिएट होना है डेफिनेटली हमें हम लोग हर रोज मॉडल और एक्ट्रेसेस के ऊपर ये काम करते आते हैं, लेकिन जो मिडिल क्लास लोग हैं, अपर मिडिल क्लास लोग हैं, उनको ये सब चीज़ों का सहूलियत और कहाँ मिलता है कहाँ नहीं मिलता है उन्हें नहीं पता है. तो डेफिनेटली उन लोगों के लिए बेस्ट है और दे कैन एसोसिएट विद अस, दे कैन कम एंड डू द यू नो परमानेंट मेकअप. I think it's not rare, it is there, and people are not aware. Reason being is the big brands are not there. All the invasive treatments are happening here, you know, all you know, you can say volume, botox, everything, invasive treatments are already there. So micropigmentation is also there. So I'm pretty much sure people are aware of this brand, bas unko ye jagah nahi milti hai ki yahan pe kaun kahan jaya jaye aur kaun kiske paas you know acha treatment hai ya kaun acche pigments hai. So it's pretty much here, logon ko pata hai.
Jyada se jyada porche to celebrity brand ambassador bahut zaruri hota hai koi bhi ek brand ke liye. To aapke brand ambassador ke kaun hai Bollywood ka, ya aap kitna promote kar rahe
ho? मैं अपने ब्रांड की एम्बेसडर खुद हूँ और मैंने इसके पीछे बहुत हार्डवर्क किया है. 15 साल ब्यूटी इंडस्ट्री में रही हूँ और मैं खुद अपने ब्रांड को रिप्रेजेंट करना चाहती हूँ. आई डोंट नीड एनी सेलिब्रिटी टू रिप्रेजेंट माय ब्रांड, सो इट्स ओके, आई एम हियर एंड आई विल रिप्रेजेंट माय ब्रांड प्राउडली.
ऐसी कौन सी सेलिब्रिटी को आप अपना ब्रांड दिखाना चाहिए?
सो माइक्रो पिगमेंटेशन इज बेसिकली परमानेंट मेकअप. तो वी डोंट से कि यंगर जनरेशन को बोले हम 18 साल है या 19 साल है उनको बोलेंगे कि आप आइए और ब्रांड रिप्रेजेंट करें. आई थिंक इट्स फॉर अ मोर क्लासियर वीमेन लाइक शिल्पा शेट्टी, मलाइका अरोड़ा खान. आई प्रेफर फॉर लाइक देम टू कम इन एंड रिप्रेजेंट द ब्रांड. थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. यस. internationally for micropigmentation?
Something about the brand. There are lots of brands in the market. People prefer the one. What have you to say about how would you compete with this brand?
Yeah, there are many brands. I don't know the brands, but yes, there are.
Everybody, and I think what Shagun Gupta has introduced as Novo, I think it is transformational, and for every woman who wants to look beautiful and who believes in change, I think this is it, a good change and something that is right now affordable and which is presented by her. I think nothing like it. Thank you.
नाते मैं निखर के आए मैं एक बार फिर से शगुन गुप्ता जी को बहुत बहुत मुबारक देना चाहती हूँ कि ईश्वर उनको बहुत तरक्की दे आगे. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग हियर टुडे ऑन दिस स्पेशल ओकेजन. I'm extremely grateful to my wonderful team for their support. We are also privileged to have our friends from the media. I personally believe that India will be one of the biggest markets for Novo Contour. And I am really happy to announce the launch of our first Novo Contour Center in Mumbai. Thank you and have a splendid evening.
Thank you so much, Shagun. Can you please join me for a quick conversation here? How did this whole thing come about?
It's a long story, but being in the field of beauty industry, since 15 years I'm experimenting, giving knowledge and gaining and receiving, sharing. So lot of things in the beauty industry which I have done and explored. So, it's my experience when, 6 years back when ago when I traveled to London and, somebody told me, why not you do, microblading on your own eyebrows? So I tried on my own eyebrows and it was really, really good and I really felt that, drastic change on me. And from there I've got an idea, like I should bring this brand in India. Not that brand, that time the brand was not there, but I thought it's a good idea to, introduce such thing in our Indian market. Though it was there, but I was not aware that time.
Right. Now, there is one question that everyone wants to ask. Permanent makeup ki baat jab hoti hai, to permanent makeup kitna permanent hai aur kya ye safe hai?
Oh, Sagrika, nothing is permanent in this world, I think. So, but nothing is, I don't think so anything is permanent. So, rahi baat permanent makeup ki, so I think it depends upon which area you are basically doing it. Maybe you're doing it if you are in like in your eyebrows. Yes, it stays more than 2 years, 1.5, 2 years. And if you're talking about lips, I don't think so. I don't want to misguide. But yes, it stays not more than 6 months.
All right.
Yes.
But, once you've done it, you are stress-free about getting it.
Oh, of course. Like if something is like, 2 years, if you're like giving the result for 2 years, I think it's wonderful. You don't need to sit and, do your everyday routine makeup for 10 minutes for eyebrows and making lips.
True. And I think the girls will agree with me that we don't even step out of our houses without getting our eyebrows done. Like that is become makeup for us, the minimal at least for us. But talking about this particular brand, what is so unique about this brand? I mean, there are many brands available already. What is the special in Novo Contour?
Yeah, that's what I want to talk about here. But so many dermats are here, doctors are here. They are quite aware of this technology. But I want to talk about something Novo Contour. It's a really high tech, technology.
Right.
And best thing is the pigments. you know, in India, what happens? People, they do it and they come up with some, you know, wrong, you know, like हमारा ये बिगड़ गया है, eyebrows बिगड़ गया है, इसका color रहता नहीं है और color जो है wrong आता है, you know, eyebrow पे. So I think Novo Contour is the pigment, the way they have made it, it's really wonderful. They come up really nice and hopefully the people who have tried, my client has, you know, tried and they really loved it and it stays.
Right. Yeah. We've heard that Novo Contour is the first to bring digital pigmentation device.
Digital pigment, yes. And even the, you know, the needles, it's made for, you know, for particular area. Like if you are doing it for your, you know, eyebrow and you want to make a thinner line, so it's specific needle for that to create a, you know, that specific, you know,
shape.
Line. Yes, yes. And for the shading or for filling up the eyebrows and for giving a stroke, they have, you know, given, you know, they have made different kinds of needles for that.
All right. Also, talking about permanent makeup, I mean, people normally have this preconceived notion that people go in for permanent makeup who are in front of the camera in the entertainment industry or the movie industry. And there are so many who have hectic lives and hectic jobs, but are a bit hesitant to kind of approach and go for permanent makeup. आप उनको क्या कहना चाहोगे?
मेरे हिसाब से आई थिंक ऐसा तो कोई नहीं है कि यू नो वो हेजिटेंट होता है कुछ ये परमानेंट मेकअप करवाने से. हाँ येस, यू नो सेलिब्रिटीज मॉडल्स दे आर फुली अवेयर ऑफ दिस ट्रीटमेंट एंड द डॉक्टर्स दे नो, यू नो दे आर इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड इट्स आई थिंक मे बी इट्स मोर देन 15 ईयर्स पीपल आर डूइंग इट, बट दे आर नॉट अवेयर वेयर टू गो एंड कहाँ किया जाए. तो जो छोटे मिडिल क्लास लोग हैं उनको करवाना है, दे आर वेरी हैप्पी एंड सिंस लाइक टू मंथ्स व्हेन यू नो आई हैव ओपन्ड माई सेंटर एंड पीपल आर कॉलिंग मी मैडम हमको आईब्रोज करवाना है, कहाँ जाए, क्या करें, कैसे करें, यू नो. सो देयर आर लॉट ऑफ क्वेरीज देयर एंड आई थिंक पीपल आर फुली अवेयर ऑफ दैट एंड आई वॉन्ट टू रीच टू द मिडिल क्लास पीपल, दे रियली नीड इट. सेलिब्रिटी ऑफकोर्स दे आर डूइंग इट एंड दे आर नोइंग दिस
बेसिकली टू द कॉमन मैन. आई हैव अ क्वेरी हियर, आई एम वेरी क्यूरियस टू नो, डू मेन कम इन फॉर परमानेंट मेकअप?
ओह माय गॉड, डोंट आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन. आई थिंक दे आर द मोस्ट,
बिकॉज आई नो दे डू मेकअप, बट आई वॉन्ट टू नो, डू दे गेट परमानेंट मेकअप डन?
Yeah, I think I think women are not that enthu for that, but the men are really forward.
All the men in the house. There's no denial happening here.
But queries, lot of queries I'm receiving from men's side. You know, ma'am, हमारे eyebrows बहुत बड़े बड़े हैं, हमको इतने नहीं रखने हैं. We want to make it like little, you know, more in shape.
Right. Yeah. Also, not many people talk about that. Okay, मैंने permanent makeup थोड़ा करवाया है. Eyebrows, yeah. People normally don't talk about it, but little do we know that actually permanent makeup can be a boon for cancer patients, for people who've met with an accident and some kind of physical damage has happened to them, especially for acid attack survivors as well. So have you kind of had any encounter with those kind of patients or clients and any organizations that deal with such survivors?
Yes, when I was in America and you know, doing some advanced you know, course, so I have done like almost 10 clients. I have done the areola for them and they feel really happy, and I really want to support my you know in India, like the, you know, such kind of organization where I can give some smiles on their faces, because they lose their you know, breast and you know, silicone help them, but this, when they get up in the morning, you know, I had such kind of experience, they literally cry and they say like, you know, something is missing. So every day looking at that particular thing, you know, that sadness, I want to, you know, not to put that sadness in their you know, faces. So I think it really helps for that ladies, and we create a 3D areola you know, for them, and they really feel very nice. And I think in India, I really want to, you know, connect with the organization, such kind of organization, and I am talking term with them.
Right.
That's
really good to know, because not many of us are aware. We only think that people, like I mentioned before, who are in front of the camera, they get it done. But there is another aspect to it that needs to be out there, and people need to be more aware of it. Also, talking about Novo Contour, what?
And one more thing, like I've got people who are like meet with accidents and all. They cut their eyebrows and the lips and some kind of
Even some kind of scars.
Yes. So basically, we correct.
nice contour on their faces. We change their look and we basically, you know, create that kind of shape for them and they feel happy. You know, sadiyon se jo unke paas nahi hua hai, you know, jo inki ichha hai ki hamara ye theek kar de, plastic surgeon ye theek kar de, but you know, still they need that contouring, wo lips banana aur karna, so they really feel happy. So I'm happy for that. Yes.
Right. Also talking about the brand itself, what kind of treatments are available in Novo Contour especially? What kind of treatments do you all provide?
Treatments, we do all kind of treatment, but now I've launched only the cosmetic treatments that like microblading, puffy eyebrows, ombre eyebrows, and shading eyebrows. Mix microblading and ombre together or shading together, and fuller lips. Eyeliner, eyelash enhancement, and you know, down eyeliner, shading eyeliner, beauty spots. So such kind of you know, cosmetic treatments we are doing it right now. I've not yet started in India, areola and all, but soon maybe you know, we are getting queries, so we will do.
So this is the first launch in India officially in Mumbai. How are you going to? What is your plan like? Are you going to spread pan India?
Yes, I wanted to be like, you know, in this year my target is to reach 10 cities and already I am in 5 cities, almost touched 5 cities, so I'm very happy and people are, you know, dermats and high-end beauticians, they really look forward for such brands and they are introducing Novo Contour in every year, everywhere. So I have people who are coming in and taking Novo Contour as a franchise.
Right. Also, we have a gentleman here, Mr. Vikas Vij from Aesthetics Medicine. He'd like to come and address the audience. Can we have a round of applause for Mr. Vikas Vij, please?
My name is Vikas Vij. I'm the managing director of the IDEX Group, which is part of the Professional Beauty Global Group, which owns media and exhibition brands around the world. My most famous ones are Professional Beauty India and Aesthetic Medicine India. I'm happy to be here at the launch of Novo Contour in India. It's actually one of our key clients from the UK. We've been working with them many years. And they're recognized as a global leader in permanent makeup, also known as micropigmentation. And it's one of the fastest growing specialities in the beauty industry, cutting across the salon, cosmetology and dermatology segments. You know, it's really great to have Novo finally in India. It also gives me immense pleasure to introduce you to the launch of Aesthetic Medicine India, which is the UK's leading trade show and expo for the aesthetic industry, which this year we brought to India. Last month we launched the Aesthetic Medicine magazine, which is available outside. And later this year we launched the Aesthetic Medicine Expo and Conference, scheduled for 15-16 September at the Bombay Exhibition Centre, which is co-located alongside our Professional Beauty India show and Cosmetic Ingredients show, recognised as kind of the largest platform for the beauty, cosmetic and doctors community in the region. So, and we look forward to partnering with Novo, you know, during our events as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.
Pain is just a little pain for beauty, you know, as like an invasive treatment. Yes, a little bit, not much, not much, I don't think so.
And I think people also have this, again, a preconceived notion that, you know, maybe it's too expensive. Maybe I don't want to I will struggle 5-10 minutes in front of the mirror, but I will do it every day and not go for it. Is that which true?
I think ask the doctors who are sitting here, and I don't think so, it's very expensive. Ask them the invasive treatments, how expensive they are. No, not that expensive. I think they can afford it.
And I
because it's going to stay for like 1 year or 2 years, so you're relaxed.
Right. Also, aajkal log 1 lakh ke phone to waise hi khareed lete, so I think for makeup, I think people will be willing to invest.
Don't forget, you know, you are getting the best brand, and aap agar ulta seedha kar lete ho, so then you repent. Like,
absolutely, you want to do.
You can't play with the beauty.
Go to India, and my staff forgot to do everything I could to attend your event today. was not possible. I needed to have a visa 4 days in advance. I am really, really, really sorry. Good news is, though, that my ticket will stay valid for the next year, so I will plan to come and visit you in India someday soon, whenever you need me. Again, very sorry to all of you. Thank you for coming, and good luck, Shagun, with your new venture.
It's not that easy to get to India. You definitely need a visa, but his brand has definitely made its way to India. Also, I want to quickly shoot a question here. Is there anyone who's done permanent makeup, has experienced it, would like to share? Can we have the mic given to her, please? Oh, that was quick. Thank you.
Yeah, so I
got... It's not on. Can we switch it on?
Better now?
Hello. Have the sound.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm really, firstly, congratulations, Shagun.
Thank you, Neha.
A great move. For me, I was living in the UK and I came to India and I was looking for somebody to do microblading when it actually all started. And I actually went back to UK to get it done because I didn't trust anybody in India. So I'm just so glad that Shagun has taken this initiative, and I congratulate her, and I'm glad that I can, for all my touch-ups, I'm going to be
awesome. That's the spirit. Yeah. I mean, that's what we were talking about offline as well, that people get it done, but they want to go abroad because they want to go to some mom who's trustworthy. And that was what was lacking here in India, that yes. People go to Dubai, people go to UK to get it done.
Yes, people are going and they're doing it outside. I know this, since ages, even myself, I have gone to London and then did it. So people want to do it here, but nothing is like respectable or, good brand where you can go, because it's a very, very, tedious work, and you need a proper hygiene for that. So
true. Also, the new technologies and the advance. Anyone else who wants to share their experience? Any suggestions? The floor is open. Any questions? Right. Can we have the mic for the lady, please?
Hi. Yes. I'm Veenu Kripalani, and yes. I'd like to congratulate you.
Thank you so much.
Novo Contour is very famous, and in fact, I wanted to tell you that I've owned a machine of Novo Contour since many years.
Wonderful.
And I have been using it.
I'm very glad you have it, and it shows the Indian people. The Indian doctors are they trust the brand and they know what kind of technology they have to use.
That's right. So I have been doing semi-permanent makeup, ombre and shading and lips and areolas, etc. for the last 20 years.
Oh, wow.
And I have been in Mumbai for the last 15 years. So yes, it would be great to exchange views and news. And it's a very welcome move because Novo Contour have been looking for a distributor for a very long time.
Yes.
So congratulations again.
Thank you so much for your support and giving such good words to Novo Contour. Thank you again. Thank you.
Wow, that's amazing. I think that's quite nice. Also, I want to know, Shagun, in the end, what would you like to tell people who are still looking ki hum kahan jaye permanent makeup karne ke liye? This is just a platform, we want to speak up on it.
Dekhiye, abhi to Dr. Kriplani ji ne bhi bola hai ki main itne samay se use kar rahi, but no awareness. So that's the thing now I want to tell people, like Novo Contour is here, and please, you can have safe, hygienic treatments. So, just come and do it and enjoy the treatment and look beautiful.
All right then, so it's time to officially launch and unveil the products. Let's, can we have the arrangements done for the same, please? Can we have the products here in the center?
Yes.
Can we get hold on for that? Can we have the mic given there?
I just want to know where you're going to be based. Yeah, I just opened a center in, South Mumbai, Metro House, second floor, MG Road. It's in the same building, Metro Cinema building. So I have a demo center over there. And anyway, I'm launching soon South Bombay, Bandra and Juhu, and Delhi, everywhere.
So yeah, so that's
soon it's going to be pen dry ice.
That's a big, you know, when we are on the other side, it's a big thing to go too far.
That's true. That's true. So I'm soon I will be like
very nicely you plugged in your convenience.
Center in Worli, Hot Step Salon, and she is launching my brand called Lash Lounge, and it's the hottest trend now in the market as well. People are doing their lashes and they really look lovely, and I have done it on me. Yeah.
why to touch it when God has given you a beautiful idea? And if you want to touch up, do some kind of touch up, so there are some kind of strokes which we make that looks exactly like your eyebrows, and it doesn't stay more than 6 months. You have to come and do the retouch up for that. I think it doesn't, like, you don't feel like you are with that.
But it's very natural. 6 months is a long time to kind of have it on you, right?
Yeah, no, but say for example, you've done it once, it's semi-permanent, so it's, you cannot redo it, you cannot undo it.
No, no, you can, but I'm trained for tattoo removal as well in Dubai, and one of the best techniques, that's for, that's not laser.
Govindji, I know you don't like to talk, but quickly, how has been this entire experience of getting this brand here in India? I know you've been played a pivotal role here.
Shagun has been most passionate about it, and I've been upset. Kids have been upset with her last 3-4 months because she's hardly given us time. She's been at this training, learning, bringing this back here, and I'm really happy for her that she's finally, you know, got this here and we're opening this center, and I'm happy that she's...
Thank you so much. Yes, since 1 year I was like actually studying and doing different kind of courses and bringing new techniques and learning more and more and bringing new brands, so it's a little upset, but finally it's there.
One more man, because I know him. Kishore, where are you? Can you raise your hand wherever you are? Kishore, all right. All right then.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you. Any last words here, quickly? If I have to ask you, if you were to choose between getting eyebrows done, getting a lash done, getting a liner done, or a lip liner done, what would you choose?
Me?
Yeah.
Of course, lip liner.
Lip liner for your girl? Quickly over here. Quickly tell me, what would you get done? Lovely, louder.
I just want to
eyelashes. I think I'm with you on that. Here, what would you like to get done? Eyelashes, Neha. Lashes and lip liner, both. Okay, there's a lot of demand happening here. So,
but I tell you why. You know, people are scared doing lip liner because lip liner or fuller lips, because they feel like, you know, the lot of color will come and I will look awful because lal rang dikhega, aisa dikhega, waisa dikhega. But it's not like that. It's just a pinky shade and it gives you a very natural look in the morning and you feel nice, you know.
You make it sound like you want to eat that lip liner already. But thank you for making this happen. 6th and 7th of July, best for this journey. And once again, thank you. India is grateful that you've officially got this here launched in India, and we have somewhere to go to. So thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Thank you all the Dharmas and doctors and my friends and media. Thank you so much for covering this. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.